Yeah, the rest of these, you kind of nod your head and say, yep, that's a house.
This is Hebrew, but I mean it.
Well, his document was really longer than his. The two generals, met only for an hour and a half. They never signed the same piece of paper. They never signed a peace treaty. Grant signed the terms. Lee signed the letter accepting the terms. Now, the painting right here is the one we feel is the most historically accurate. And that was painted in 1964, based upon the writings of soldiers, because there were no photographs ever taken. The furniture and furnishings you see are all of the time period. There are actually 7 original items. And then there are 6 rooms in the house. And I would suggest if
rather warm. Another view of the same room?
Yeah.
What? Stuff.
Crockware?
Yep.
And the
stairs to the upstairs. Still got some.
The privy. Lizard. That top rock on your end, there's a lizard. Skink. Skink, skink, skink.
I've never seen this one before, but that explains a whole lot of things.
What was that?
Where
they came from?
19% came from Kentucky. 19% came from every other place other than Virginia, Pennsylvania, Maryland, with 15% from Virginia. Well, good.
Bunch of them, huh?